Sometimes you gotta stay in, and you know where I live. Yeah, you know what we is. Sometimes you gotta stay in. Welcome to my house, baby. Take control now. We can't even slow down. We don't have to go out. Welcome to my house. Play that music too loud. Show me what you do now.
Welcome to this week's episode of DCTV. I'm Kennedy,
and
just kidding, I'm Jordan.
And I'm Allie. First off, we have a sports update
with Mitch and Logan.
You are now tuning into DC Sports.
The LDC men's hockey team had a busy week last week, squeezing in three games. They lost to Waconia in the first game, 4-7. They then bounced back and beat Mound West Tonka by a score of 8-7 for the Grid Guys. To finish off their regular season, they lost to Orono by a score of 3-6. They then played Marshall in their section quarterfinal game last night at Litchfield Civic Arena. However, the results were not in yet.
Last Thursday, the boys' basketball team lost a tough one in New London Spicer, 50-58. Tuesday, they lost to Watertown, 41-69. And tonight, they play Litchfield for their last game of the regular season. Last Friday, the girls' basketball team lost to New London Spicer, 36-48. This past Tuesday, they lost to Watertown with a score of 56-62. Friday, they play Litchfield at Litchfield.
The wrestling team had their team section tournament last week in Foley. They beat Becker in the first round, however, they lost to a very good team of Foley in the second round. The next thing on the agenda for the wrestling team will be their individual section tournament, which is coming up this weekend in Annandale.
That is all the time we have for this week. Thank you for tuning in to DC Sports.
Y'all did really good at Snow Week last week.
Y'all did really good at Snow Week.
I've earned a really good job at Snow Week last week.
Let's take it off to a recap with Kenzie and Michaela.
Let you change your mind, I'll be okay. Cause you'll come around eventually. Hey, hey, hey. When I love someone, I'm having a heart.
Boys hockey had a great win last night.
Let's take it to a section preview with Michaela and Kenzie.
Let's take it off to finish the lyrics
with Kate, Maureen, Brock, and Killian.
Come on, Barbie. Let's go party.
I came in like a
wrecking ball.
I like big butts. And I cannot lie.
My mama don't like you.
And she likes everyone.
Life is a highway.
I'm gonna ride it all night long.
You have to finish the lyrics.
No.
No?
No.
No.
It's fun to stay at the
YMCA.
Oops, I
did it again.
E, F, G. You did great. Good job. I have to.
Ready? This ain't gonna happen. Why not? Just because it's not.
What a wonderful phrase.
Little teapot. Short and spout. Here is my handle. Here is my spout. When I get all steamed up. Shall tip me over and pour me out.
I can't feel my face
when I'm with you, but I like it.
See you next week on DCTV. Woo!